So
I basically eat this.
I'm one of the baddest chefs in Jamaica. I consider myself that, and I just shared my talent with you, one of my secret talent, if I didn't get the break in music. So, I'm gonna share the food right now and show you how beautiful it is. Let's go. Get my cup. People in this over my box and make me feel like I can't cook. In my neck, God, steer and silent. Can't manage anything, brother. Can't make me feel like me can't cook. No. Can't make me feel like me can't cook. Me not share my food. Me want to eat it. Me want.
And this is my grandmother do still, and I don't know what me come up with. And I don't know what me come up with this.
Yo, Guam, I just share the food. Right now, I really work out to home want it, but when I saw my dad deal with it still. Clap me like I'm not really much, you know. Not really much like that. I'm good. I'm feel like I'm cut up the seasoning too big. Cause I can't really get fit. Find the canned beef. Like a season my cook. I'm here about me with pepper and it's right. It's nice still. Who like pepper food? Yeah, them a bun me. I'm hungry. I'm not stop at no KFC or nowhere. Look for me. I'm not going to say that. I'm going to say what is on. Right now, I don't know. No man can tell me nothing. Thank you for cooking with Valiant.